This is where we all came from at the end of the day. And we're not promoting drugs or nothing at the end of the day. But it's like, I might be hustling, I might have a forehead. And a person might know that I'm a hustler. Like, this young boy can move that work. He gonna come to me tomorrow and say, listen, young boy, I'm gonna lay these 100 bricks on you tomorrow. I might not take that because this might not be the best interest. I might make a lot of money, but this might not be the best interest for me, you know what I'm saying? At the end of the day, this might be the boy that put the end to me, tell on me, the boy that can kill at the end of the day. You know what I'm saying? I got the mentality where I'd rather go the harder way to get it, you know what I'm saying? Grind hard from the bottom. And at the end of the way, I will go into a situation, you know what I'm saying? I will go into a situation with these people and make money with these people. Like, I like what Diddy said. He said, I made money with these white folks, and now I'm rich with these white folks. And you know what I'm saying? It's gonna be a day I turn my card in and hand everything over and make a lot of money. But I respect everything, man. All
right.
It's real education. It's real education. I'm in here today.
Got a question back here.